A virus is a tiny infectious agent containing genetic material that requires a host cell in which to replicate. A disease is the end result of the virus infecting and replicating in a body and making someone sick. For example, the virus SARS-CoV-2 can lead to someone getting COVID-19. HIV infection can lead to AIDS. Poliovirus can lead to poliomyelitis. Virus and disease are therefore not interchangeable terms. Dr. Fauci was making a distinction between infection with the SARS-CoV-2 virus and COVID-19, the disease, when he said this.
You need to remember that you could be prevented from getting clinical disease and still have the virus that is in your nasopharynx because you could get infected. We're not sure at this point that the vaccine protects you against getting infected.
The authorized COVID-19 vaccines are effective in preventing people from becoming sick with COVID-19. This was shown in large clinical trials of the Moderna and Pfizer BioNTech vaccines. The Moderna vaccine, for example, has an efficacy of 94% in preventing symptomatic COVID-19. That means a vaccinated person has a 94% reduced risk of becoming sick, compared with a similar person who wasn't immunized. For more information on the Moderna and the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccines, go to FactCheck, a project of factcheck.org.